great. I don't even know if it exists anymore. This one is a simple background.
Yellow flowers in his bed, ain't they pretty?
Yes, they are.
Them fall flowers.
Yeah. That's a pretty
yellow flower bloom like year round. No, that coast, it's pretty strong. They all along. But these little things running up here, like you can tell, they burnt. A lot of that stuff was burnt. That was a hard freeze the other morning.
What was this people would shut up?
Regina's uncle. Maybe you should be the one to keep the baby. You could try his mother's.
Or, like I said before, he spent a lot of time at Craig and Regina's. They rent the place from us.
Oh. Do you think we can stop by there? We need to find anything that will lead us to Regina.
And to help us bring whoever killed your grandson to justice.
I'll get the key for you.
Excuse me. Hello, I'm Margaret Granberry, and I just have to ask if you've heard anything. Oh, it's just awful.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, Regina's still missing.
Oh.
It's my friend Kathy. She's so upset about Regina, too. Oh, I thought I saw a little baby. Can you take a look? Oh. Can I hold him? Let me introduce you before you go grabbing the baby. And you are Aurora Teagarden. And that's Regina's uncle, Martin. He looks really sick.
Aurora's not here. I'm going to check his mom's house.
Oh, I think he's hungry. I better go inside and get him a bottle. If you'd like help, I'd just love to.
Oh. Yeah. Help would be nice. Give anyone any trouble at all, little angel. She has baby fever. We're trying to have a baby, but it just hasn't happened. I was made to be a mother, and my husband a father. The baby looks like your husband.
Oh, that wasn't my husband. And that's not my baby, that's Regina's baby. Hey.
I didn't know Regina was pregnant. Did you know that, Margaret? The police stopped by this morning and said she'd had a baby. I mean, I told her I didn't see how it was possible. I suppose I thought she'd be a little late, but when was the last time you talked to her? Maybe a month, 2 months. So you weren't close. Well, we talked quite a bit when we first moved in here last fall, but well, I met her a few times. I can't remember the last time I saw her, but I think I would have noticed a baby bump. I notice all baby bumps. Baby fever. Hi, I'm Sally Allison, Winston Times.
Oh, why don't we know Miss Allison?
I have an appointment to interview Detective Smith, and I haven't seen him now, so I'll just go on back.
I'm going to ask to escort you to your meeting. So JC, how's that? Hey, Sally. Story of mine.
Oh, it was. Why did you adopt you? Wait, is it a baby adoption? Yes. You better have that up your
phone. Yeah, I'll pull up the right
round. What a girl. Yes. Why? Nothing. I just think the name is interesting. Can I tag along with you? My story? Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea.
Well, it's really my case.
Okay, fine. Don't get in the way. I mean it. Because Regina didn't pack him any. And I looked through the whole house. There isn't a crib. There isn't a bassinet. There isn't anything in here that says Craig and Regina were expecting a baby.
What do you say?
I'm saying I think Regina kidnapped this baby.
Side pain, fatigue, and headache. Don't receive Botox if there's a skin infection. Tell your doctor your medical history, muscle, or nerve condition.
conditions and medications, including botulinum toxins, as these may increase the risk of serious side effects.
95% of patients may pay as little as $0 for Botox, so text to see how you can save. Botox is the number one prescribed branded chronic migraine treatment. So ask your doctor about Botox today. Serious and sometimes fatal infections, including tuberculosis and cancers, including lymphoma, have happened. I said blood, liver, and nervous system problems, serious allergic reactions, and new or worsening heart failure. Tell your doctor if you're into areas where certain fungal infections are common, and if you've had TB, hepatitis B, or prone to infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores. Don't start here if you have an infection. Be there for you. Humira. Ask your gastroenterologist about Humira. With Humira, remission is possible. Keeping your smile healthy between dental visits is important. Waterpik Sonic Fusion allows you to brush and floss at the same time. Plus, it's clinically proven to be twice as effective as regular brushing and flossing. Keeping your smile healthy. Learn more at waterpik.com.
One tincture of CBD can cost about $100.
Did you like that piece of
garbage? It was okay.
It's okay. Yeah. You didn't like it.
I never had pizza like that before. I do have a sweet taste to it.
That's cheap, man.
Thanksgiving card. She must have gave him a donation or something.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep this. Thanksgiving card.
Which is not what happened. Well, we can find out with the DNA test.
My God, talking.
Right.
$50
I don't know.
You're just telling me this now. That was my doing. I thought I could get him to talk to me. It was a bad decision.
decision. That's a good thing, but you don't know who gets this money you give it to people.
Right.
For something so scam.
Right. You ain't gonna say it. Oh, okay.
Oh, stop talking. Oh God.
Some trouble to cover these up. Looks like they transferred Regina to another vehicle. I'll get somebody out here if they can push in these tracks. So I can pick up my truck.
Well, what about your end of the DNA test? Allow that come out to get a sample for me.
Arthur had the guy meet me here to do the test. He says it'll be about 24 hours.
Oh, that's good.
Sorry, I can't be there to help you with the baby.
Oh, it's okay, I understand.
God dang it.
Things our own way, charted our own way. I wasn't going to back down and start to feel rheumatoid arthritis. Starting with arthritis wasn't going to change who I am. When I learned that my joint pain could mean permanent joint damage, I asked about Embril. Embril helps relieve joint pain and helps stop permanent joint damage. Plus, Embril helps skin get clearer and clear arthritis. Ask your doctor about Embril so you can get back to your true self. Embril may lower your ability to fight infections, serious symptoms, and illness, including infections, tuberculosis, and all other cancers, nervous system, and blood disorders, and allergic reactions have occurred. Drinking water or feeding someplace where fungal infections are common, or if you're prone to infections, have cuts or sores, have had hepatitis B, have been treated for heart failure, or if you have resistant fever, frozen, bleeding, or pain, don't start to worry if you have an infection or situation. Visit Embril.com to see how your joint damage is.
When I came to the U.S., I was 15 years old. My family was 24. Now, I got to be a boy. When I turned 18, I was really scared. My mom was in the business. But Mark, my financial advisor, one of my Western years, he told me, you wear the U.S. and you wear his financial planning. It's like a business. But he gave my younger self, he said, you're going to be proud of yourself.
At Chewy, we know the best moments with our pets are made in and around the food. The only thing that's known is don't have to cost more money. So you can save money on meals, your meals, your pet's snacks, your regular meals, and even the prescriptions that help them stay happy and healthy. At Chewy, we have a lot of chew, treats, and toys for everybody. While Olay Retinol 24 provides visibly smoother, brighter skin. For dramatic skincare results, try Olay and now receive 25% off your purchase at Olay.com. Learn how we're helping you buy better. For this trip, if your needs, your joys, your needs, with this little style and nice and beautiful, make every Christmas have a happy holiday with free shipping at AwesomeHome.com.
What's going on? You're talking. Look at the goat. Look at that statue over there. Got feet. Look at that. Look at that. Let me take a picture. Sarah, so what you take off of that pizza, Sarah? Oh, mushroom. You ate the barbecue. So I'm gonna taste you like barbecue sauce. Okay, are you messing? You get right. You don't know? Huh? Hmm. Well, you don't have to make messages, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's all that. Okay. Yeah, I think that's the last time I cut that grass. It looks good after you even it up, though. But that's a darn, I tell you. I look like where I work at the white folk. They crazy. They still warning the grass. Why you warning grass? That stuff comes out of the big old folk. What's wrong with y'all? They study one in grad, though. I was looking at those fall flowers, yeah. In that bed, right there, they study growing pretty, too.
Yes, they are.
I think next year, we're going to get all that, all them, because they last.
Yeah.
And my neighbor down there, I told her, the third half of her. She seen a hibiscus with a dead body in the corner and red bloom.
Yeah.
And she's just like, what's that?
I don't think I can't even hear.
Because she said she got a white one. I said, next time I see her, I see her pull out cutting grass. I said, well, you come down here steal some of my flower, huh? She said, I want some seeds. So I don't know nothing about some seeds. She brought me a little envelope for stuff. Here's my white one. She's like, okay, I put a bit in the garage. I put them in the spring, I guess. You put them in the spring. So I gave a couple of bugs. I don't know about that. So here, take it on. Get on my ass. Beat it. Hey, you come up here. Hey, what you come up here? Steal some of my flowers, huh? Now you got to get what it like. Okay. Just say, I get some tired little crazy guy.
Keep pressing that thing.
Seasons have changed. 7 o'clock in the early summer, they didn't get down to about like a quarter, eight, quarter to nine. So the time changes, I think, the first Sunday, first in November, I think. The first Sunday, what's the date? The date is October the 10th. We have a few more because it changes. November the 1st, which is a Sunday. That's Saturday night.
November 1st. That'd be showtime, right?
Yeah.
What'd you call it off? What'd you call it? Daylight saving time? No, what is on? You forgot to.
Yeah.
It's on here.
No. I can't even hear.
It says daylight saving time.
God dang, yeah. Stupid.
Okay. Now, I don't know what we call for to call this one. But you know, in Alaska, somewhere, you know, where they have 6 months of darkness. Oh, yeah, I can
see that.
Is it Alaska?
It's cold in Alaska.
Oh, I'm saying it says 6 months a day. That's weird, ain't it?
Yes, it is.
Ain't the world something else? Yes, it is. Is it like for real? I think it's Alaska, isn't it?
Yeah.
6 months of
daylight.
Ain't that crazy?
And 6 months of night.
That's, ooh, wait, that's deep. How did that happen, though? That's crazy. You
know,
it started getting cold. In the summertime, the earth tilts towards the sun.
Okay, do you turn my volume up a little bit?
Then in the fall, the wind, it starts tilting back the other way.
That ain't got nothing to do with it. We don't have 6 months of dog. No. It's where they position. Where they position. That's crazy, little woman. I don't want to be no place with 6 months of dog. Could you imagine that? Could you imagine that, dude?
No, I can't imagine that. I don't even want to be
wow.
6 months.
That's what I heard, though. In Alaska. It's in Alaska, right?
Yeah, you have to black out your windows in that time.
It'd be dark for 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
Shh, I couldn't stay there. I couldn't stay there, good.
Thank you.
tired. This Nuvolay serum feels so dewy and hydrated, gives my skin an extra boost of life. It's full of energy. It finally matches me. I'm Denise Perot. My skin is powerful, and I can taste anything with my Nuvolay. You clean dishes as you cook to save time and stay out of the mess. But scrubbing still takes time. Now there's Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray. The faster, easier way to clean as you go. It cleans grease 5 times faster. On easy messes, just spray, wipe, and rinse. On tough messes, the spray activated suds cut through grease on contact. Without water, just wipe and rinse. Get dishes done faster. Dawn Power Wash Dish Spray. Spray, wipe, rinse.
When it comes to parenting, you're a pro.
You know your kid doesn't step around puns. And you know cheap leaky diapers are an amateur move. You need Luvs Pro Level Leak Protection. Luvs. Parent like a pro.
When you take a statin drug to reduce cholesterol, it can also decrease your CoQ10 levels. I recommend QNOL CoQ10 to help restore this important part of nutrients. QNOL is a brand I recommend considering along with your statin medication.
Three words. One strawberry jam.
Three more words. Purchase as you.
Thank you. 15% or more on car insurance.
Welcome to the Quaker Breakfast Table, where new normals are created and where you watch them grow up. Here, simple whole grains are easy to enjoy. So grab life by the spoon or cup and nourish it. It's totally normal to have constipation, going home, eating, and bloating again and again. No way. More exercise, more water, and more fiber is the only way to manage it. Relieve belly pain and lets you have more frequent and complete bowel movements. Do not give Linzess to children less than 6, and it should not be given to children 6 to less than 18. It may harm them. Do not take Linzess if you have a bowel blockage. It may help if you develop unusual or severe stomach pain, especially with bloody or black stools. The most common side effect is pain, sometimes severe. If it's severe, stop taking Linzess and call the
up to 30 days of fresh air, so you can have open window freshness and keep Excited.